Gun owners can now register their weapons with the Illinois State Police. It's for assault-style weapons that fall under the state's new assault weapon law. Owners of assault weapon attachments, 50 caliber rifles, and 50 caliber cartridges must register their weapons with the state police before January 1st. That form can be submitted online through the firearms owner's FOID card account. Once registered, you can continue to own that gun.